We'll bring you back, darling. I promise.
Victor Gray, what you're doing here is unthinkable! We have to stop you!
No! I have to finish my experiments!
Hey, Anna. Your adventures inspired me to look into my ancestors. I haven't learned much about Victor Gray so far, other than he died under strange circumstances. I came to Greywitch to learn more. I don't know how you put up with Richard. He's so unbearable. Wait, what's going on? It's... I came to Greywitch to find out what happened to my distant relative, Victor Gray. I came to Greywitch to find out what happened to my distant relative, Victor Gray. Crispy was a famous scientist, and everyone in the town worshipped him. But then he died under strange circumstances, and the town became desolate for some reason. I guess this place is hiding some secrets. I heard about an experiment that took place here. Tourists often see a strange girl. She apparently looks a lot like me. Maybe it's a sign. I want to save my relative, like Anna Gray does. Unfortunately, Richard's driving me mad. That awful skull doesn't want to help me at all. Luckily, I've studied rituals myself. I just know I'll be able to find answers by looking into the past.
See you. Stacy doesn't appreciate her relatives at all. I wanted to help her, but she kicked me out. I'm afraid something bad happened to her.